Okay, now start with the last Verilog program, that is Mod-8 up counter. To start the code part, again you have to go back to file and close all previously any simulated projects. To close your simulation, you can go to simulation and click on end simulation. So it'll ask for, are you want to quit the simulation? Then say click on yes. It'll close all the windows of simulation. It'll keep only two windows, that is project and library window, along with the transcript window and the previous project that is deep loop log. Okay, now we start with the new project. So for that, again go to new, click on project. Then are you living close to the current project? Click on no. Okay, are you willing? Again, I'll continue and go back to project. So are you the operation of the close current? Yes, continue, click on yes. Then ask for the create a new project. So I'll give the project name as Mod-8 and keep the path same. You can change to your convenience and don't change the library name, keep as work. Then click OK. Now it'll ask for the source program we need one to create on file. Click on create file. So you can give the file name as Mod-8. You can write Mod-8 up counter, or you can give the Mod-8 up counter, or only Mod-8 cnt. You can give the any file name. Then the file type you choose Verilog, then click OK. And the project window, you can observe that it will appear the mod-8cnt.v. Get up here. Now I close this add item to the project window. Close this one. Now we need to edit this mod-8cnt file. So right click on it and click on edit. It will appear one more window at the right side with the your file name. Now you can, I'll copy your source code directly instead of typing it. Then click on save. So click on save. Now here the module name is counter underscore mod 8. So this is your module name. This is not a file name. This is module name. This module name appear in the work library after compilation. Okay. So now next work is to need to compile it. So right click on it. Compile, selected. At the transcript window, we can observe that it shows the message that compile mod-8.v was successful. Now there is no error or anything in the your source code. Now next work is to simulate this one. So go to library. In the library, already the work is, you can check the, if the work is not there, you can go down or go upward, find the work library. And click on the expand the work library. It will appear the three module names. Already I have done the mux deep flip flop, and new module name is counter underscore mod-8. So this is the counter underscore mod-8 is not a file name. This is the module name of your program. So what the module name you are going to give, that will appear in the library file, work library. Again, right click on the counter underscore mod-8 and simulate. After simulating, click on the wave window. Even you can check the deep flip flop, Verilog file, counter mod-8, counter file, and wave file. To add your input, that is clock, reset, and queue. So in simulation window, mod-8, right click on it, go to add, go to wave, and click on all item in region. So it will appear all your inputs and outputs. Here inputs are clock, reset, and output is queue. Queue is 3-bit output because you are working with the mod-8. It should count from 0 to 7 in binary, 3 zeros to 3 ones. And now next work is to give the input. So again start with the clock, right click on it, and don't click on force, click on clock, define clock signal or clock. Click on clock, don't change anything, just click OK. Now next initial work is to reset your flip-flops. Here three flip-flops are there, Q0, Q1 and Q2. Q0, Q1, Q2. These flip-flops are initiated set to 0, 0, 0. To set this flip-flop to 0, 0, so right click on the reset, RST, and click on force. Then value you give the logic 1. Okay, then click OK. Now you are given the input clock and reset 1. Now next one is to run this one. Again go to simulate, go to run and click on run. So it will appear the clock will get appear with rising and falling edge, that is 1 cycle, and reset is 1, and but the your Q0, Q1, Q2 are red color. It will not appear in the green color. So nothing but there is something problem. Something problem is nothing but the reset you have given the logic 1. Instead of logic 1, you have to give logic 0 to set all flip-flop to, that is Q0, Q1, Q2 to 0, 0. So make change it. Again right click on reset and change the value to the, instead of 1 you can give the give the 0. Then click OK. After giving the reset change from 1 to 0, now again go to simulate, run and run again. Now you can check that Q0 is 0, Q1 is 0, Q2 also is 0. Nothing but all three flip-flops are now 0, 0. Now first work here, reset the flip-flop by giving the RST 0. Okay. Now next work, we need up counting. Nothing but after 0 it should go for 1, nothing but 0, 0, 1, then 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, or 1, 0, 0, then 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, then 1, 1, 1, and after 1, 1, 1, it come back to 0, 0, 0. To get the up counting, again your reset you have to change from 0 to 1, because you need to stop your resetting, because if you keep the reset to 0 only, it will keep on showing all people are 0, 0, 0, it will not work as a counter. So again change the reset input by clicking on force, change 0 to 1, then click OK. Now the reset is now 0, clock you have given it. Now no, next work is to run this one. To again go to simulation, run, then click on run 100. Now it will appear after 0, 0, it will appear 0, 0, 1. Again you can go to run, again click on run, it will appear 010. Again go to simulation, run, click 100. Now again 011, which is 3. Now this is 1, 2, 3. Again go to run, click on run. Now 4, run. Now 5, 6, 7. Now it's counting from 0 to 7, which is mod 8 up counter. Now again if you want to further, if you run it again, so now it become a 0, 0, 0, nothing but come back to your initial condition, that is 0. So it will count only for 0 to 7, which is mod 8 up counter. So this is the output of your mod 8 up counter. To stop your simulation, go to simulation, click on end simulation, then click S. It will stop the simulation of the program. Thank you.